You've got to push it in. You don't want to, but there you go. Ladies and gentlemen, give them a big round of applause, please. Here we go, Kevin and Kim, I love the piece of music you've chosen. I think it's absolutely gorgeous. Ladies and gentlemen, get your cameras out, please. Ladies and gentlemen, if you wish to take photographs, the lights make them look beautiful, and you get the rest of the audience on as well. Gentlemen, I always think it's nice if we can surround the couple with love. Yep, I do, definitely. So will you bring your better half down, or your worst half, whichever the case may be, and surround them on the dance floor with love. Ladies and gentlemen, will you come and join them on the dance floor and dance around them, please? Bring your partners down and surround them with love. Come on, I know you love them. Ladies and gentlemen, surround them with love, please. Bring your partner down here. Let's get a few more of you down here. Surround them with love. Show them how much you love them. And your better half as well. Beautiful piece of music. Savage Garden. Truly, madly, deeply. Give them a big, big round of applause. And if you love each other, you'll love this one. This is Ray Quinn, the runner-up from The X Factor. And if you're not sure about it, it's actually a slow foxtrot as well. One of the nicest smooch records you'll ever come up against. Give it a chance, it's beautiful. Then we'll start the disco properly and get you really stuck in. Oh,
Listen, ladies and gentlemen, for myself, Dale, and my guy, this is we wish you a very nice, very safe journey home. And congratulations!